time to take a look at what is at the movies, and I'm excited about this week.
Because you're going to see one of these movies that Michael's going to talk about. He's here to talk about Aladdin and Booksmart.
Yes, good morning. Let's talk about Aladdin first. This is the latest in the live-action remakes from Disney. This, of course, is the classic tale of Aladdin. There you see the young man, Aladdin. He's a young street thief living on the streets of a fictional town, barely getting by, having to steal to survive. Of course, there he meets Princess Jasmine, pardon me, but he doesn't know that she's a princess, as, again, the classic tale, and they end up falling for each other there. The evil Jafar, as in the animated film, is searching for the sacred lamp, where if you rub it, the genie comes out, and Aladdin is roped into finding the lamp. Of course, look, if you know the story of Aladdin, you know what's going to happen next. There's not any secrets. The trick is, does it work? Well, Will Smith plays genie. There you see him. He's all in blue and he's a giant. And for me, it worked.
Okay.
You know, there are some people who were making fun of Will Smith and his big blue giant. But for me, his charisma and enthusiasm always shines through. Frankly, when Will Smith is not on screen, the movie kind of drags and gets a little bit boring. But he, I thought, was fantastic. Of course, you know, the set design is amazing. You know, it's a very clean city out in the middle of the desert. But look, I enjoyed this movie. It was not amazing, but I did enjoy Will Smith's performance. I did enjoy the supporting actors that were there with it. All in all, I give it a solid 7.5 out of 10. It won't be something you'll remember for years and years, but I think you will enjoy it.
Well, you said performances. There was one little clip there where you see him in three different locations at the same time.
That's true. That's what tripped me up. It was the multiple people. The next movie to talk about is called Booksmart. It's directed by the actress Olivia Wilde, and it tells a story. There you see these two young women, Caitlin Dever and Beanie Fieldstein, their names in real life. They're best friends. It's the last day of high school, and these two young people have worked their tail off in high school and gotten into amazing schools, Yale and I forget the other one, but they realize on the last day, while they've been working their tails off educationally.
I remember this now.
Exactly.
Yeah,
okay. all their friends who've been partying also worked hard and got into good schools themselves, and they realized, wait a second, we've missed out on high school. We did all this work, and all our friends got the same thing. So on the last night before their high school graduation, they decide to go all out and go to try to find the big party at the end of the school year. These two actresses, their chemistry between the two playing best friends is fantastic. There you see Jason Sudeikis as the high school principal. they are just their friendship, how much they know each other, the hilarious things they get themselves into. It kind of harkens back to a little bit of Dazed and Confused, to Superbad. So you've seen some of these storylines before, but it's done a more updated version for this day and time. And you just enjoy watching these two young people get themselves into all kinds of fun and trouble. So I enjoy this movie. I give it 8.5 out of 10.
Okay,
that's
so you
good.
Have two good choices this weekend for Memorial Day weekend. I know a lot of people are going to the theater, so it just depends what you're in the mood for.
Are these rising stars? Will we see more from these young ladies?
I think this movie, you'll see a lot of people like Dazed and Confused. Mm-hmm. You watch it now, it's like, oh my gosh, Ben Affleck's in it, Matthew McConaughey.
Yeah.
I think this will be the same thing. These are our future stars for the next 10, 15 years. Cool. So that's the one good thing about this movie.
Go catch them while they're new and
exactly.
young.
Exactly.
All right, cool. All right, thanks so much.
Thank
we'll
you.
Be right back.